Yes, you should not discuss your injury case on Twitter. Twitter is an open platform that's available for anyone to sign on and look at what other people are posting. All of that information in the public domain can be used against you if you happen to post something harmful. So the best course of action would be to not post anything about your accident on Twitter and to politely decline any requests by any of your followers on Twitter for information about your accident case.